to KU to play against the best competition in the country and have the best competition in practice on a daily basis and get better. And if you can be one of the best players in that program, at the end of the day, your goal of being a professional is probably going to be a reality. So.